Sunday, November 16th, near White Falls. Our deepest fears have been realized. Soul Blighter has found the summoner, and through him has unleashed the Myrkridia on the world. They are nightmare made flesh. Even men hardened by combat cowered in miserable terror at first sight of them. We suffered appalling losses getting His Majesty safely on board the Vigilance. Not a single man from the Outer Guard made it to the ship. By the time we were safely away, the dock was so thick with soulless you could hardly discern where one ended and the next began. We fell silent as their ranks parted to make room for a grotesque crone who hurled obscenities more vicious than any poison barb. Upon seeing her, the King turned to us and said, "Shiva is a formidable opponent, and it is unlikely that she will fall for the same trick twice. I believe I have read of this in the journal. Shiva was defeated at Madrigal by her own vanity, thanks to advice given by the still-living head of one of the Fallen Lord's old enemies. I wonder where the head is now. We could certainly use the help." We made haste toward Tandem, our rallying point. Tandem is the cornerstone of the Free Cities of the North, and the key to Tandem is White Falls. So we will sail up the Meander and secure the fortress there. We cannot allow Shiva to cross the Meander. Doing so would mean the destruction of Tandem, and no one will remain to stand against the dark.